What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Katasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
In and out with the breath, Michael.
Very good. Now let it go. Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips.
It moves! Amazing!
Air through the nose, and out the mouth.
If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Mikkel. Out through those wrinkled lips.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Tight! Tighter! You can breathe, can't you?
Just exhale, Michael. Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
Now, you breathe. There! Let it go!
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank?
Chaturanga.
Chatur... yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. hope there is time for Yoga to save you. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Let it out.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
Breathe, please, Michael. The backward eye between your thigh. Your lungs, they work, yes? Exhale. Your inner eye. Take in the air and release it. Oh, come on. You are nearly there. Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out, baby. Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Your aura is just like, wow.
You have come a long way today, Michael. Huh?
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog.
I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Gah! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Go away!
Oh, yeah. Fuck!
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Seriously?
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. Bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but...
Fuck! You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Jesus, you're gonna kill me!
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo!
Oh, brother, man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus Christ. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
Keep a cold beer for me.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No.
Really, this is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Whoa. Serious. Whoa.
Been using it for decades.
What?
You anesthetize me?
You're fucking
shit. Protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What?
All right? You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Jimmy, you little shit. Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend And then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed.